Hello and welcome back to Would You Play Chantelise, continuing on. I changed my equipment like 2 seconds ago. And, oh, hey, this place. Oh yeah, I never recorded this thing. Basically, this is a, in those areas that you unlock after, getting all the treasures in that area, that it, this is, oh god, that was a lot of health. And also, this is essentially a boss battle, so I do not need either of these. So, legendary shield time. And, did I use magic? I think I did. I think I used magic a lot, so I'm gonna do that. Okay, something like this. Basically, you hit these guys, and they drop stones, then you hit them with the magics. Then it deals damage. Also, you get the treasure for this area, but yeah, this was the extra area for the first dungeon. And the treasure for this area was that you lead all three of these guys into here, which is very easy. So yeah. Basically now it's just another boss battle. Ooh. I wonder if I can try to summon. Oh yeah. Okay. Mine, mine. And mine. Thank you guys for being understanding. But luckily these guys don't get like super powered after you kill one of them, so yeah, fairly easy to beat these guys, especially since I beat them on my first try way back when I did that first treasure run. I was like, hey, why not? And I succeeded. Like how they succeeded with creating Mewtwo, except with less catastrophic results. What if it'd be... nah. I'll focus on magic. Give me that. God. Really? Who calls at 9 at night? Really? Especially interrupting my recording. Isn't even like a legit person to this private caller. Hey, oh my god, guys, stop. I'm just gonna see if I can see. Guys, stop. Let's see if I can summon Aqua again. Also gonna... okay, there's that. I'm just gonna see if I can summon Terra, if I can kill this stupid jerk. Gonna avoid targeting the skeletons, because if having a bunch of skeletons is better than like having an eye bat. Eye bat, go away. Oh, okay, so slimes now, that's fine. Oop, that's not what I wanted. You. And go, Terra. Really, I'm gonna just try this. Equip Silver Gauntlet and equip Fire Crystal. Not really that much of an increase. Oh, but I just killed that guy. Actually, no, I'm taking his health pretty quickly. I'm gonna just do this. Oh, Terra. Yay! Give me that coin. Also give me that coin. You shall soon be dead. So I forget how I died the first time I did this. But can I stop? Being a jerk. Yeah, I forget, but I think I might get a little further this time. Also, I should actually maybe use a chance I have to heal. And now my bad. Ah. God, Master. Then you get Insect King Shell for killing these guys. Oh, then I have to kill these guys, but we all know that those guys are easy. And some slimes. Ooh, wait. Walnut bread. Yeah, I filled up a craft. Health. Oh, hello. Okay, that's just lost 60 health. Oh my god, I hate this. I hate these guys. Anyways, Miracle Charm. Don't need legendary shields, so I'm going to go with another charm. Fire crystal. Go on elements, so I'm gonna go with silver element. Okay. Does it work? This should be fairly easy. Especially since that I have like super high magic defense. I'm gonna not take too much damage. Also, I'm gonna kill you guys. Stop it. It wasn't this place that I died, right? It was this place that... No, yeah, it wasn't this. It was this place that was after Volcanicrab. Also, come on, guy. Whatever. Wait, this guy again? Oh, did you? And you didn't even get your minions to respawn. Sweet, I'm already beating my previous score. Come on. It's kind of... come on, drop some blue. I mean, I know I just wasted that blue. Come on, another him again. Aw. Oh, I did mushroom. It's the arena. I think... Okay, I'm gonna get rid of him. This place is gonna have a lot of smaller enemies, but I don't want... I think I'll keep what I have equipped. Okay. Try to kill this mushroom. I'm losing a lot of health. There's the blue. Oh, these guys are being jerks. Stop. Stop. Oh, actually, no. Wait, what are we doing? Okay, put that. Be legendary shield. Just so that I don't take quite as much damage from these guys jumping. I wonder if the legendary shield would really help with the, final boss. Also, he has two forms. I already mentioned that, I don't know, but, yeah. That's gonna be fun. With no breaks in between! Hooray! All the fun. Oh, God. Stop. Also, money. Gimme. Gimme. See if I can kill this mushroom. So yeah, hopefully the legendary shield will just help in general with the silhouette. That should definitely help with the silhouette, because she uses her sword when I try to go in close. Get that. And also, I see enough blue. Where's the blue? Blue to do another heal. Because now in these later stages, I definitely need to make sure that I stay healed up. Also, there's enough magic gems that I could probably just kill this guy with magic instead of just whacking him for more stuff. Okay, gonna grab that, gonna grab that, gonna grab that, and that, and then try to maneuver around so I don't hit someone. Okay, stop. God, you guys, you're jerks. Oh, there's not enough. Actually, there's enough for whatever this creates. Oh, that's awesome. Anyways, I'm gonna try to summon Terra. Heal hop. Also, gonna see if I can just do a meteor impact. I feel like these are the most common ones. Oh. Pff. Well, I guess Terra had the same idea. Oh, this place again. Fun. So depending on how far I go, probably gonna end up getting to a third part already. Wait, actually. We all know that this place is gonna take a while. It took me like 10 minutes. First part of this survival mode thing. Let's do that. Okay. I'll take a different route this time. Okay, actually, wait. I'm going to switch that out with fire crystal just so that I can go faster. So then I don't need magic to kill skeletons, and then I can just kind of go through them. Also, deal more damage. Hey, guy. Oh, you know what? I'm probably dealing less damage since it's the fireplace. So, switch to water crystal. Actually, no, I want to try void crystal. No one actually does, though. Because it says it strips your opponent of magic. But what does that mean? Does it weaken their attacks, then? So does this count as... No, it does not. Okay, then I'm going to switch to water. So far, because that's not doing any noticeable stuff. Huh. Oh, maybe it just increases your thing, your attack gen, like lowers the defense generally, maybe? Okay, you're still alive. Thought I killed you. Yeah, for this place, I'm not gonna... guess I'm not going to have the cat statue and stuff on. Well then. Hello guys. Dude, stop. No one likes you. You're annoying. Just cause... Hey guys. Soon you shall be dead. And, oh wait, there's a couple more down here, so I'll just kill them. And go back upstairs for more fun! Hey guy! How's your day been? Been good? Good. Oh, ghosts. So yeah, when I was... Kind of... Just randomly, but when I was, sorting out all their portings, I remembered how sure I was on my theory that Elmo was actually Chant's sister. Oh, how wrong I was. Kind of embarrassing now. Just a bit. Just a bit. Yep. But it all made sense at the time, kind of. But I mean, who would have guessed that Iroh was actually related to Elma? That was just like a ballpark thing. I think that's the correct term. Actually, you know what? I think I'm going to switch this to Holotron just because I feel like I'm still losing a little too much health. It's gonna be fireball. Guys, come on. Stop. Okay, guy. And you're... Oh, not dead. Come on. Just die already. You're like the second to last guy. Oh. Okay. There. Now you're dead. Moving on for the final guy. At least I'm not paralyzing them so then they just float in the air anymore. That would have been horrible. I wonder what the next stage is going to be like. I hope it's more places I haven't been yet. Probably not, though. Wonder. Oh, wait. No, this isn't the place I was thinking of. This is supposed to be the second area from the first dungeon, but it's not. Disappointing. Egg toast! Also, you... I could probably... Unequip Legendary Shield and re-equip Coin Emblem, unequip Hello Charm, and re-equip Cat Statue. As we all know, coins were the main reason I came through here. Fortunately, Kraft did not have any health up stuff. Also, yeah, I was like, where are all the magic gems? That is then unequipped most of my defense. I'm just gonna kill this guy. 38. Okay then. Now time to kill this guy. Nope. Hey. All right. Let me die. Let me kill you. And there's gonna be another one, yep. What if meteor impact would affect him? Let me die. This place from the area that I don't remember. I think this might be Aquan Ruins? Yeah, probably. Oh, I'm suddenly really low on health. Then that's definitely why I've been collecting those stones, but... jeez. Come on. Maybe I should... I don't want to die now. Come too far. Oh, mine. Grab four of these just so that I can summon Ventus. Also, am I at the next boss yet? Before Cyber Scene. No, this one's taking a long, long... Oh, come on! Not this place again. This, one is taking a lot longer. I think they just increase the monster's difficulty as you move up. Gonna leave that. Okay. So just shoot that out, shoot that out. That, and I'll have to pick up a blue gem next time I see it. 9. Yeah, get in the health pack. Okay. Was that a... No, it's just money, which I did this for in the first place. You're about to die. Enjoy your life. Okay, maybe you're not about to die because you're water, and for some reason I thought that water-based attack would really do damage. Anyways. Bye. Gotta enjoy the little things when you're just dooming them to kill themselves. Push them over the edge. They're too lazy to bring themselves back up. Gimme. For some reason, I just thought of Toy Story. No idea why. Toy Story was... I didn't like the first one as much as the second one. I forget entirely what happened in the... I forget what happened in the, third one. Do I have to go? That jerk. Maybe I can lure him over to going. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Go over. Nope, he's not falling for it. Oh well. Whee! Where are you? There you are. Well, I'm going to... Speed boot. Too bad you can't get two of them and they just go really fast. Gimme. Gimme. Try to pick up... these. If I get into another crowded area, the tempest that, yeah, I'm gonna call it tempest, that's created will be amazing to use, because it'll just kill everything. Although I don't have a wand equipped, or a staff, so it won't be as strong, but good enough. Also, I haven't mentioned before how I really wish you could just raise Elise's base stats. Other than her health. I mean, it's kind of annoying. Also, I'm gonna unequip that, and... that. Put... cast that back on. Ooh, wait, what? Nope. You notice these guys. I remember them. Come on. What did I miss? So many mists. Speaking about mist, The Mist was an interesting movie. I think it's based off of a book by Stephen King, who is one of my favorite authors, but recently I haven't actually been reading very many books. It's been all manga and light novels for me, although I'm reading The Tale of Genji right now for college intro to Japanese literature. An interesting class. But yeah, Genji, he's kind of a jerk. Oop, wait, stop. And health. Anyways, I was saying, Genji's kind of a jerk. Just leaving him all alone. It's not... Spoilers, basically everyone dies. So far. Anybody that he even those he doesn't love, they just, like, kind of drop dead eventually. I had to reread it. I was like, wait, but she was fine just a page ago. And then it's like, nope. The moment he leaves her sight, she just drops dead. It's amazing, actually. Just how quickly. Just like, gasped for air, and then she dropped dead. Basically, what happened. I just summed it up. Oh goody, now I have to deal with these guys again. Just keep whacking them. And the magic gems keep falling out of the game. Come on. I'm thinking meteor impact too. Okay. Just die. No? Oh, so close to the edge. Ah! There we go. Grab. Nah. Then I'll jump. And then I'll kill him, I guess. Sorry, water. But I'm gonna use meteor impact on the next one, because there's no way I'm gonna attempt anything. Bye! Okay, now to successfully jump over here. Jump. Okay. You guys can go into the water if you really want to. I don't know, whatever. I wonder if I should actually farm these guys for blue. Oh guys, calm down. It's just a game. Just a game. This is life. Okay, maybe try to just get another couple of blue from them. I don't feel comfortable about moving. Guys, stop. Fine. Okay then. Okay, grab that, and grab that. So I can... where is he? Come on. Okay. Although this is actually gonna get kind of difficult to do when he's right on the edge. So, blown up. But he's not dead. Goodbye, sir. Don't think I saw it. Didn't see you. Okay, and now there's two more of these stupid things. Which are really annoying, and there's probably actually a better way to kill them. Probably not, actually. But I'm too lazy to try to figure out if there actually is. Well, you're gonna die. Goodbye. Or not. Oh, come. Oh, you jerk. You jerk. Okay, I'm gonna equip the wing boots. So that I can jump across this bridge. I test once and for all if the treasures are available or not. No. Okay. Goodbye. Finally. Yeah. Okay. Alright, give me that coin. And what did I just take off? I don't even remember. Oh, it was... where is it? Miracle Charm. Okay. And let's see what's in the next area! Floor 19. Oh, okay then. I gotta deal with these jerks. Okay. I was really hoping. Oh! No, 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 no. I am not planning on dying today. Yeah. Yes. Give me all this. So, mailing these guys is out of the question. So, pew. Anyways, okay, and then it's I-bats. But I'm gonna... Oh wait, okay, there's no boot, just coin. Yeah, he's dead. What? Oh, come on. Come on, I completely forgot that he was a bomb. Also, I had 3 charms on. Oh wait, I feel like I remember establishing that explosions were physical, not magical. Well, that was my second attempt at a trip down memory lane, and it ended horribly. I could have totally gone a lot farther if I just recalled that. Oh, well. See you next time.